what's this?
Hold it, Clank. You took the wrong train car. That was for humans. Let's see your documents, and you'd better hope they are all in order.
This is bullshit.
These are impressive credentials, but not impressive enough for you to pass as a natural. Don't do it again. Go on. Get out.
They did not see me working here all day.
You work for the Santo Group?
Yes, I am a vocational representative. Felice Ullman. Sir, I suppose you have heard about Rabia? Any interest in starting a new life there? Living in a city where the choices you made to become augmented are respected? What would you say?
I'd say that I'd just come out of the Utilec complex. Wasn't that Santo's last better future for the augmented?
That was supposed to be a temporary housing I have a permit. It's not like they did not see me working here all day. Talk, laddie, like I am not a citizen.
Thank you.
Just a little further. I want to make sure I wasn't followed. I think it is safe for us to talk here. Finally, together we can make Vlasta pay.
Vlasta, your husband. What's this about exactly? You said you have information.
Smuggling. Weapons. Drugs. Whores. You name it, darling. All of it is heading east. I have the address of the locker where everything is stored. And I have the code to get in. You will see for yourself. And then you will do what you think is best.
You want me to shut down your husband's smuggling operation? Why?
I agreed to sell out my husband in exchange for a new life. Vince and I were still negotiating the details. You are looking for Vince, trying to pick up his trail. I guess I am negotiating with you now.
It's already been bought, open-ended. You leave when you want.
All right. Thank you. My husband owns a storage locker next to the Palisade Bank.
Lara, that Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for.
Maybe he's still looking. Or maybe he found it some other way. This information you came by it how exactly?
The informant Vince was supposed to meet. She agreed to work with me instead.
That doesn't surprise me. You're good at gaining people's trust, Adam. It's a rare skill.
Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
Sorry, we only sell Vince.
Just plug it out.
Visiting this area? Not many tourists here.
Na klid je pozdě, tváří k zemi.
Tohle je šílený.
Drž zobák.
Pouta, vážně, ty jsem nic neudělal.
To je právě ten problém. Nic si neudělal, i když to tady měl vyklidit. Ještě slovo a zavolám záchranku. Dává větší smysl, že ten bombový útočník byl v Praze, než v Golemu. Tady zůstat nemůžete. Netuším, proč vůbec riskujou a vylejzají z těch svých děr.
You have the information you need to take down my husband's operation.
Delara, that Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for.
Maybe he's still looking. Or maybe he found it some other way. This information you came by it how exactly?
The informant Vince was supposed to meet. She agreed to work with me instead.
That doesn't surprise me. You're good at gaining people's trust, Adam. It's a rare skill.
Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
Tajný policie, vyjděte ven!
Co to děláte?
Hokej sklapnout, plechovko, kolikrát jsme ti říkali, že to tady máš vyklidit, no? Tak sem sklapni! Poslední varování, já teď ven, nebo začnu já! Na klid je pozdě, tváří k zemi! Trash zovák! To je právě ten problém.
Please! Please, move along!
Dává větší smysl, že ten bombovej útočník byl v Praze, než v Kolem.
Пошел, дружище. Уходи, иначе стреляю.
Praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim.
Yes, good choice.
I'm good for now.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
You're a fucking heat score, Tin Man. Drugstore is closed, so piss off!
Hledáči si koledujou o nakládač.
Granted.